After a TURP operation, you can't drive for a couple of weeks, and that's just to make sure everything heals up and that you're safe to drive and you can do emergency stops and things like that if you need to.